Hey guys, so it's me again. So today it is Friday, November 3rd, 2017. And so yes, lazy bitches here. And so I got a weird shift today and I was home at a weird time. And I think the cold weather is doing funny things to my brain and I'm too lazy to do anything. And yes, I got sushi delivery. Late night sushi party. And this restaurant is one I've never tried before. It's a weird one, and it's like they also sell Thai food, and they actually sell pad Thai at a sushi restaurant. Don't you think that is weird as shit, guys? And so I got a full day shift tomorrow, so I might just want to eat a little bit. They gave 2 chopsticks, believe it or not. And I might just want to try a little bit of the pad Thai. I'm gonna save it for lunch tomorrow. Oh, let's see if this bitch breaks. Okay. Believe it or not, I've never had pad Thai before, so... And the color already looks a bit different than what I see the other YouTubers usually doing. So let's see what all the hype about pad Thai is all about. Let's shake it all about. It's a chicken pad Thai. Like, I've never really been, I don't know, like, interested in Thai food or anything. It's like, you guys know that I really haven't done much Thai food at all on my channel. It's just like, I don't know why it's not one of those food that I'm attracted to. And yeah. It's not as spicy as I was hoping it to be. Pad Thai is supposed to be spicy, right? Maybe I should get it from a real Thai restaurant instead of some weird restaurant selling sushi and Thai food together. Moving along. And so the yellow one is a mango tango sushi. You guys know I love mango flavored sushis. And then they gave me a whole shitload of soy sauce and wasabi because they probably think it's a party going on, but not just the one person. Crazy customers. They got a crazy customer today. So for this sushi, I actually did not get it from Uber Eats. I got it from another delivery company. We got a few different ones in the city here nowadays. Because I was so annoyed because I was trying to use Uber, but then there was some kind of weird glitch on Uber. And... they say they cannot accept my payment method, but I have not changed my payment method or anything at all. So I do not know what's up with Uber. So I think that is probably some type of technical glitch because I know a lot of the online companies. I know a lot of the online companies, they at nighttime, they think not a lot of people uses it at nighttime. So they do the maintenance on the website. Maintenance. So I think that's what that is probably. You guys can tell I do not online shopping much to know this experience. Ha ha ha! I do not like the ginger, so I throw it out. I'm a weird Asian. I do not like ginger. I don't know, it's like the... You guys think I am Asian and I would love the ginger, but I have never liked the taste of ginger. It's like even when I go to my mom's house for lunch, dinner or something, my parents' house, I would always ask my mom to skip the ginger, please. When she makes her food. Mind you though, an exception is when my mom, she makes the Asian soups. I really like the ginger in the Asian soup. I just like the taste of the ginger. But when eating the ginger straight up, I don't like this. So this is the mango tango. Oh, swimming. Don't need to know swimming sushi here, please. Mmm. No! Ugh. I just had all of it just dump into my wasabi. Uh-oh. But I think... over the years of eating sushi, I think I have built a tolerance to wasabi, so the wasabi doesn't really bother me much. This is the dragon roll. Oh, yes. This one, it got the unagi on it. Let's give it a taste. Mmm. So, because for the next week or so, in the city here, we are having the winter weather warning. So, very, very nice combination. It's got like the eel and some tempura shrimps or something in it. Really, really nice combination. I really, really like this. In the city here, we have a winter weather warning, and all the way till our Remembrance Day on November 11th, it's going to be cold all week. And the coldest day would be like minus 18 or minus 16 degrees, stuff like that. And this, since it started yesterday, because I take the public transit, I take the train and stuff like that. Usually when the cold weather hits, the transit, the transit usually has all shit happening and all the trains are late and slow. But it started out yesterday morning. And so far, I have no problems with the train. It's like yesterday, the train came right away. And then when I came home, went home from work, I just waited 2 minutes for the train. And the same as when I came home tonight, I just only waited 2 minutes for the train. So all the trains are running very good for me this last few days. Let's cross our fingers on that. Because OMG, the winter time, all hell breaks loose. Like, you know, it's not just the train, because sometimes there might be some idiot driver, it crosses the train tracks and it hits the train or something, or it gets stuck or something, and it always makes the delays, the winter time fun. Very, very nice, this mango sushi. Very refreshing, and the mango is like, it tastes like summer compared to this shit weather. Look, they ripped me off. They have no meat in this stupid tempura. The end of the roll. What's up with that? Like, they usually have some meat on the end of the shrimp, even though if the shrimp is on the end of the roll. This is what it looks like. Isn't that very colorful? So I have never tried this sushi place before. So this is one of the sushi places in the city here. It's like, at first, I never heard of them before. And then all of a sudden, it's like as if it got very popular all of a sudden this last year or so. They started to open the franchises everywhere. So they are all throughout the city now. This is a sushi place. They actually opened a location that is across from my work. But I keep on hearing from other coworkers and stuff that that place is not very good customer service. So that is why I just avoided it. Look at this. They just ripped me off. They like, what the heck? No shrimp, nothing. And this is the, ew, does this have squid or something on it? I'm stupid, I did not read it correctly. I just ordered it because they called it the white dragon roll, and then they got the black dragon roll, so that's why I ordered the white and black, to see what the difference is. Ew. Oh, good. It's just some type of white fish. Okay. It's not some nasty squid. I don't like squid. This is very, very nice, the black dragon. However, one of these days, I am definitely gonna do a mukbang video of it because, oh my gosh, like, near my work, there's so many sushi restaurants, it's unbelievable. But, the last time when I showed you guys the sushi in my vlog, I like to go back to that restaurant one of these days and order a whole shitload of stuff. So I can do a fabulous sushi mukbang video for you guys. Gonna set a date night for that, guys. Wanna set a date? A sushi date night? Yeah, because the sushi restaurant that is like on the other side of my work is actually very, very nice and it's not too expensive. I don't know what the heck this is. Is it like some type of fish, white fish of some type? If you guys are sushi gurus, just let me know. I don't know what the heck I ordered. It tastes like some type of white fish. Oh, and I want to give a shout out today because I saw her on You Now. It is the Eat with Chunky. And yesterday, today on the You Now, her Veto, her boyfriend, does tattoos and he was doing the tattoo for her. Very, very nice to hang out with you, Chunky. Very, very nice chat that we had. Because, a few months back on her channel, before she got really, really popular, she actually gave my channel a shout out. So, and then she says that she watches my videos and stuff like that, and she remembers me and stuff like that, and we talked a little bit about the situation with me and my ex and stuff like that. Really, really nice chat that I had with Chunky today. But however, it's like, Chunky, she made a very good point. It's like, because with the stuff that happening with me and my ex, I have never really done an official explanation video or an official relationship or something video or whatever about the situation. Because, like I say, my viewers are awesome and my viewers already sort of guessing that something is going on because I do not really edit my vlogs or videos much, but my viewers, they sense naturally that something is going on, and when I said that me and my ex are no longer together, and it came as a no shocker to all of my viewers, so all of my viewers, I guess, was waiting for something to blow up or something to happen. And I would like to thank my viewers because I know some other YouTubers out there that done the breakup before can get really nasty. But my viewers has been great, and I have not been getting any nasty emails or anything from any of my viewers. So all of you guys have been very supportive of me. Welcome to the bunny train. To drink is ginger ale. So I have not really had any problem with needing to explain myself on YouTube here. Let me show you guys this darn it huge ass mango roll. Doesn't that look beautiful? Whoop. There's a piece of the mango. Yeah, you guys, the viewers, have been very awesome to me. And I really don't need to explain myself, so I thank you guys so much for that. But I do know that there's some other YouTubers out there, they break up, and oh my gosh, there's so much drama. So that is why you guys have been behaving yourselves, and you guys deserve a big ass sushi party coming out your way. I really, really want to do a big ass sushi party, so stay tuned. This is just a pre-party. This is just a little bit, okay? There's gonna be a mega sushi party coming your way soon. Yeah, so I had a really nice chat with Chunky tonight. Thank you so much, girlfriend. And so, for all of you guys, I know I got a lot of new viewers, and I've been on YouTube for a long while. And so, I have over 1,700 videos on YouTube, and they were all with my ex and stuff like that. But, I am not gonna be deleting the old videos, so, my new viewers can go check out my older videos with my ex and whatnot, but I am not going to be deleting any of my old videos, so you guys can still check out on what happened before. OMG, right? I spent a lot of time to upload over 1,700 videos, and I am not gonna be deleting them. Nope. And you know, the 1,700 videos that I've made is like, you can almost say it like it's like an online diary, an online journal. It's like, basically it's like a bunch of memories that of course I pick what to share with you guys, but I would know what happened in the 100%, but I do edit the videos a little bit, but it's like the memories is all there. All the 1,700 videos. And then you guys can come along and join me, and we can have the new memories together on the bunny train. Welcome to the bunny train. Oh my gosh. This mango roll is very, very nice. Ah, shit, I mixed up the sauce with the other one. Very, very nice. Can you see the beautiful color? Hey, you are what you eat. I'm a piece of sushi. Your host of the show turned into a sushi. Tick-tock, tick-tock. The sushi is really, really nice. Alright guys, so... Oh my gosh, gotta blow my nose again. This pad thai was meh so-so, it was weird, so I did not really care for it, but so now I got a lunch for my work for tomorrow. So yeah, I got a lunch work tomorrow, and I did not finish these ones. I got some leftover sushi, so I am gonna be having some sushi for breakfast tomorrow morning before I head out to work. That sounds like a plan, right? I would not be ordering this pad thai again. Sorry, I didn't really care for it much. Alright guys, so thank you so much for hanging out with me today. And Chunky, I had a really good time hanging out with you on the You Now today. So thank you so much, Chunky girlfriend. And so, thank you so much for hanging out with me today, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see you guys soon.